has been, you know, a good thing and a bad thing for the music industry, and I guess it depends on how you look at it, but I see it more of, you know, being a good thing because it makes it easier for people to get discovered and for people to put out more things rather than just an album or just a music video that'll get played on whatever channel. So it's really cool that there's a lot more opportunities, but at the same time it's hard because there's a lot more opportunities, that there's so many more bands now and there's so much more competition. So I mean, it could be, you know, depending on how you look at it, it's a good thing and a bad thing.
I guess we're in a transitional time with music, and yeah, like Cindy was saying, it's so easy to find new bands, and you know, even for indie bands, and all these, like, it opens all the door for people to discover music they never would before internet and technology. And there's now the whole adjustment of how do you, you know, go about releasing it and trying to get people to pay for it, or like, so there's, I think there's definitely like a transition happening that hasn't totally been figured out yet, but I think we'll figure something out. We are gonna come.